ranks ahead of everybody else. Michele Sarriol for Triple K is holding on to that second spot on the inside rail. Look at him go. He's going to be forcing Aaron Tromblay for Terry Novo's services on the outside here. And now we've got Ron Bolin from Northern Mat Bridge taking off as he's two lengths ahead, two and a half lengths ahead of everybody else. Coming into corner number three, holding his own on the track, on his way home on the track. Let him know where home is. Here we go. From Northern Mat Bridge, Ron Bolin. He's going to come in number one. It's a race for two. But it's going to be good for him.